Definitely a great day to be outside. Today is an important day for those who believe in a higher power. May 2nd is the National Day of Prayer. Now, right now, you're getting a live look at one of the ceremonies taking place in the Golden Triangle. Several Columbus residents have gathered together in unity to lift up each other in prayer. One by one, civic leaders, pastors, and our very own Andrea Self are leading the crowd in a devotion. An interesting fact, it's been observed every year on the first Thursday of this month since 1952. And since then, every year, the president signs a proclamation encouraging all Americans to pray. Several prayer events will be happening across the Golden Triangle.